Reset device. Power cycle. There are multiple ways to reset your device if you are experiencing issues. The first is to perform a power cycle. To turn the device off, press and hold the power lock button. Select power off. Select power off again to confirm. To turn the device back on, press and hold the power lock button. The device will take a moment to power on. Restart. If a power cycle doesn't fix the issue, try performing a device restart. Press and hold the power lock button. Select restart. Select restart again to confirm. The device will take a moment to restart. If you are unable to access the screen or if it becomes unresponsive, press and hold the power lock and volume down buttons for 8 seconds until the device restarts. Factory reset. A factory reset will revert the device to factory settings. It will permanently erase all personal data, preferences, settings, and content, such as pictures, ringtones, and apps that are saved to the device. It is recommended that you save or back up important data before proceeding. From the home screen, select the Settings app. Scroll to and select System. Select Restart and Reset. Select Factory Data Reset. Select Reset Phone. Select Delete All. Select Reset to confirm. Alternate Factory Reset. If unable to perform the standard factory reset using the previous steps, try the alternate method by first powering off the device. With the device powered off, press and hold the power lock and volume down buttons. Release the power lock button when you see the LG logo, then immediately press and hold the power lock button again. Keep the volume down button held down during this process. Press the volume down button to highlight yes, then press the power lock button to select. Press the volume down button to highlight yes again, then press the power lock button to select. The device will take a moment to reset.